grade violin players, we were doing, working our way through some of the fun Pirates of the Caribbean music. So we have the Black Pearl. Remember, there's a bit of an introduction for about 8 measures, and there in that introduction, there's low ones on the D string for E flat. And then this whole song has 1 flat, so that means there's low 2s on all the strings and low 1s on the A and the E. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.